Took the tire off. This is clearly like a 35 mile an hour hit. Bent the frame right there. Needs a lower control arm and an upper. Probably a sway bar. And there's the chunk of the tie rod broken off the spindle.